Hello, I am Dr. Ranganath V.S. I am the Consultant Plastic Surgeon at Surgery Skin and Aesthetic Center. The word tumescent means swollen and firm. In tumescent liposuction, we instill large amount of solution, dilute solution with lidocaine, a local anaesthetic, and epinephrine, a vasoconstrictor, to the fat compartment. Once we instill the solution, the compartmental fat becomes firm and swollen. This fat is aspirated using small incisions of 1 to 1.5 centimeters from the inaccessible areas of the body. This incision is left open so that the fluid is taken out when the patient walks or using a pressure garment. The advantage of this tumescent liposuction is there will be minimal blood loss of around 15 to 30 ml. When compared to the dry liposuction, which is very minimal and patient can recover very fast. In tumescent liposuction, since we are using xylocaine as a local anesthetic, there is no need for general anesthesia or any blocks. Since the liposuction solution is itself anesthetic, the complication rates are very minimal and the whole process is pain-free procedure.